I don't know, but why is it that when I'm on the stage, I have this overpowering sense of wanting to say, all right! I think that's American for everything's okay and good and brilliant and everybody having an all right time. Is that right? All right. That's the way we say it in Dublin. All right, you know? Where's my harmonic? All right! I'll trip through your wires. Rock and roll music. Chicago, we got to visit a blues club down Muddy Waters Avenue. 49th Street Blues Band. They even taught Edge how to play the blues. Then we went to Memphis. Went into some studios where they invented rock and roll. Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, Elvis Presley. They were still there as far as all his pieces go. Anyway, later we went to Graceland's and I got to root through Elvis Presley's record collection. And in there, amongst all the rock and roll records, found a lot of gospel records. This is kind of gospel song, I suppose.
I hear wrong, I hear cruel, I hear stay you.
Welcome to the Unforgettable Fire. Irish in America. The Irish have been coming to America for years. Going back to the Great Famine when the Irish were on the run from starvation and a British government that couldn't care less. Right up to today, you know, there are more Irish immigrants here in America today than ever. Some illegal, some legal. A lot of them are just running from high unemployment. Some run from the troubles in Northern Ireland, from the hatred of the H-blocks and torture. Others from wild acts of terrorism, like we had today in a town called Inniskillen, where 11 people lie dead, many more injured, on a Sunday, bloody Sunday. Close my eyes, make it go away. How long must we sing this song? Bodies strewn across the dead end street, but I won't heed the battle call. It puts my back up, my back up against the wall. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday. And this battle's yet begun. There's many lost, but tell me, who has won? Trenches dug within our hearts. Mothers, children, brothers, sisters torn apart. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Yeah!
wanted to believe in the hands of love, the hands of love. Country.
Desert rock. Thank you very much.
This is a song Charles Manson stole from the Beatles. We're stealing it back.
When you get to the bottom, you go back to the top of the slide, and you stop, and you turn, and you go for a ride. Then you get to the bottom, then you see me again. Do you, don't you want me to love you? Coming out faster like you both do. Tell me, tell me, tell me the answer. Ain't no law, but you ain't no dancer. Dancing.
Myself, set your spirit free. I'd leave.
In the shit house, a shotgun, praying hands hold me down. Only the hunter was hunting in this tin can town, tin can town. No stars in the black night, looks like the scaffold down. No sun. Looks like it, chained to the ground, chained to the ground. The warden said, the exit sold, if you want a way out, Silver. Ships hold, they came to collect silver and gold, silver and gold.
You got it. Yeah, ain't no in a corner is told. Hit where it hurts, silver and gold, silver and gold.
Yeah, silver and gold. The song was written in a hotel room in New York City, around about the time a friend of ours, little Steven, was putting together a record of artists against apartheid. It's a song written about a man in a shanty town outside of Johannesburg. A man is sick of looking down the barrel of white South Africa. A man who is at the point where he is ready to take up arms against his oppressor. A man who has lost faith in the peacemakers of the West. While they argue, and while they fail to support a man like Bishop Tutu and his request for economic sanctions against South Africa. Am I bugging you? I don't mean to bug you. Okay, Edge, play the blues.
Across the world.
tambourine up here? Who is this lady? Bring her to me.